Ah, yes, planet Earth, the home to mankind, womankind, and all kinds of kind, because it's 2019 and I have to specify. Not only is this rock home to us humans, it's also home to the fluffy balls of fur that we call Pomeranians. The Pomeranians are typically a friendly, playful, and lively breed.
Are you a good boy?
Descended from the rat family. Pomeranians are notoriously owned by royal figures such as Queen Victoria and Logan Paul. Oh, no, wait, no, not him anymore. They roam freely in household living rooms and frolic majestically in front lawns. Observe this little guy. His name's Finn. Watch him in his natural habitat, taking a shit. Now, contrary to popular belief, this rat has manners, and after shitting, he begins to fling his dangling dingleberries across the lawn for all to see. How beautiful. Simply stunning. This is Palm Planet.
As the trees so green, red roses too, I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Oh, my throat!
And we're back. The bright Michigan sky illuminates the landscape of Finn's home. Pomeranians are packed full of energy, so it's important to take them for walks multiple times throughout the day. Just be careful not to lose the leash. Ah, back from a tiring run. Time to chow down on the finest kibble in town and have some swigs of water. After stuffing his tummy, Finn will go and find a spot to settle and wait, what? He pissed. He just bloody pissed and did it right next to the puppy pad despite us. Well, Mr. Finn, this is unacceptable behavior. Now, although you love your Pomeranian very much, it's important to punish them right after they were naughty so they can learn from it. Like so.
It's what you hearing, listen. X-Go, give it to ya. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X-Go, deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open.